Somalia is destined for a brighter future following the successful conclusion of the 2016 electoral process, according to the Special Representative of the African Union Commission Chairperson for Somalia, Ambassador Francisco Madeira. Ambassador Madeira says he witnessed the exercise in various voting centers in different parts of the country and was confident that the electoral process had laid a strong foundation for democracy and better governance. The drawn-out electoral process came to an end on 8th February this year following the election of President Mohamed Abdullahi Farmajo in a hotly contested race that saw the incumbent gracefully concede defeat.
What we witnessed in that hunger was a very exemplary election. And the way the incumbent very gracefully admitted defeat, it is something befitting a statesman. A statesman who saw beyond his own pride, who saw beyond his own interests, and made sure that everything went peacefully.
The head of the mission describes the electoral process as historic, adding that AMISOM was proud to be associated with the exercise. The African Union supported the process in different ways, for example, brokering peace between warring clans, organizing diplomatic engagements with the Somali leaders, and securing the elections by working closely with the Somali National Security Forces.
I must say that the collaboration between AMISOM police, AMISOM Army, and the Somali National Army, Somali National Security Forces, and the Somali National Police was just extraordinary. They complemented each other. They shared information like they did never before.
Ambassador Madeira expressed confidence that Somalia will progress, adding that President Farmajo has already articulated issues his government will prioritize, among them security, tackling corruption, and promoting peace and stability.
He did put as his priority to ensure that Somalia has a functioning national security services, army, police, and intelligence.
He, however, acknowledged securing Somalia goes beyond having a national army and police, adding that other critical institutions must supplement the role of the security forces. President Farmajo has already expressed commitment to bring government closer to the people and also work with the development partners to provide essential services, among them roads, schools, health centers, markets, and jobs for the youth.
The priorities after the election is to continue to work with the government to make sure, first and foremost, that we continue to disrupt and degrade Al-Shabaab in a manner that it does not pose problems to the existing administrations and governments.
With the electoral process now completed, the head of AMISOM says focus is on supporting the government to build capacity for the Somali security institutions in preparation for the drawdown of African Union troops from Somalia beginning October 2018.
AMISOM, congratulations again. They have been extraordinary. They worked hard. They spared no effort to ensure that the mission is properly accomplished.
According to the ambassador, the successful completion of the electoral process has provided essential lessons to both AMISOM and the federal government of Somalia as the country prepares for a one man, one vote in 2020. Simon Mugisha, reporting for EBC News.